In this screencast, I will show you how to set your test so that it must be taken with the lockdown browser. So first of all, go to your course, look down here in the control panel and go to course tools. In the course tools, you'll see the Respondus lockdown browser option. So select that and this screen will appear. All your tests will appear on the left hand side. I only have one test in this course. At the moment, the lockdown browser is not required, so I need to switch it on. So I select settings here. So the default is don't require it, so I need to require Respondus lockdown browser. And we also need a test to start off, so I call it, let's call it sample. So this is the test password, so you need to put in that. There's also a second password here. Sometimes you may have problems with the browser when doing a test, it may freeze. You can click on the information button and put this password in. We don't really use it here, so let's keep that blank. And then finally, once you're happy with that, just click on submit. Okay, as you can see here now, it requires the Respondus lockdown browser. Once that's been set, click on OK. So when students access the test, they will be warned that they must use the lockdown browser first.